So this is the fourth hardest badge glove to get in slap battles. It is called Flammarang. So what this glove does is shoot out a giant fiery boomerang out. That knocks people back if hit with it. If you slap someone and press E, it deals more knockback than usual. Surprisingly, after almost 1 year, this glove only has around 100,000 owners. So you can say this glove is kinda hard to get.